Ain't down for commentary, leave them feeling celebrate. You talking adversary, leave them in the cemetery. Who got a message for me? Leave that shit on record
Yo,
for me.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's KC here, and today I pretty much have some gameplay for you guys where Bo Jackson is an incredible glitch. Now, first and foremost, as you can see, I don't have Bo Jackson on my squad. Reason being, I have Tariq Cohen and I have Jim Brown. Both these cards are pretty much the devolved version of Bo Jackson if you were to put them together. Bo is the size of Jim Brown, bigger, and just as fast as Tariq Cohen. It's ridiculous. This card right here is, it doesn't even make sense how good it is, dude. This gameplay I'm gonna show you, this dude ran all over me. This dude literally decided that he was just gonna truck and run and warp. People were getting, you know, warps. It was so weird. It was just the weirdest game ever, but I really wanna show it to you guys. Cause like I said, if you don't have Tariq, if and only if you have Tariq Cohen and you have that Jim Brown, I don't think you need this card. Cause in different situations, you can use each of those cards and you can pretty much do the same thing that this Bo Jackson does. 89 speed though, 88 acceleration, 85, man. If you have the training, if you have the time, you have the money, yo, do this. I don't see why not. I don't see how this could hurt you, especially if you have the funds for it. But like I said, it's only if you feel like it's a necessity at this moment, because I know there's not really many other running backs who can ball out like this dude. Like I said, I don't know what it is, but for some reason that card, it literally does what it wants when it wants. And you know, like I said, Jim Brown, he has great characteristics. He has that armbar trait that you can get, which you have activated pretty much. And I think it's easy to see how much better that Bo Jackson card is, but there will be better running backs coming. So this is a suggestion based off this gameplay. If any of you guys feel like I'm wrong, if any of you guys feel like I'm right, if you guys want to support me, go ahead and drop a like, drop a comment, and subscribe to the channel, guys. And I appreciate you guys so much for just taking the time, man, and showing me some love. Like I said, this is new here. And what we're doing is building a community based off true, I just say the love for the game, because this is what it is. You know, we love this, and I love this. And I just hope that I can grow with you guys and grow together. So one more time, guys, drop a like, show some love, and yeah, here's the gameplay without further ado. You can talk crazy, bring your boy, yeah. I think I'm gonna turn off all the sound coming out of the game. Yo, come on, boys. Come on, boys. There was never no peace. Judy ass was enormous. It's a two easy touchdown. Good shit, boy. Don't worry. You're gonna get real lucky sooner or later. You're gonna stop that. I say it must be hate. I don't like that line. Shit straight fake. Yeah, I'm talking the 80s, not the 90s stuff. Time is real in Jamaica, Queens, Ronnie Bumps. Queensbridge Kings and all that. Rowdy white boys with baseball. Nope, we got it. Italians and Greeks on dip mars. Bro, you were just fading them, huh? I know some fake niggas living alive. Jesus, sir. Memories, they never left. Special memories, my nigga, that we'll never forget. For some reason, we isolate that feeling. I wouldn't change a damn thing for a billion. Get that bow, that bow, that powered up bow. Living a lie, living a lie. I got some real niggas ready to die. That's good. That's good, that's good, that's good. Oh, come on, bro. Research. Yo, you better get raised though, brother. You see, I was never playing. I'm who babies are talking to. Bo is crazy, man. I'm who they communicate. That's to the house. Whoop. All right, back at you, bro. You got Bo Jackson. We got Tariq Cohen. What up? Let's look at Paris, guys. God coming, she just taking her time. God coming, she's taking the time. Yeah. Sit his ass down. Sit his ass down. I ain't gonna have Bo run on me all fucking day, bro. I get the feeling, cause you ain't forget how much I love for challenge. I know word divided to restore the balance. Hope I still sit his ass down. You're not doing that again. Let's go. What the signs are, but luckily, love is the only law. Love is the, let's go. Love this motherfucker. That fool's way open. He's out. Come on, bro. This guy got really lucky. He got up right away. Out of here, boy. It's an 82 to Lady Walker. You should be ashamed of yourself, sir. All he knows is press, and he brings him close in. That's all he knows. That's it. It's been working for him, though. Whoop. Oh, I was in, too. I was in for the study if I would have made that.
The taste that brings you home.
I should have went that one.
Jimmy Dean breakfast sandwiches.
It might not be though. Let's try it. I don't care. Get a king mattress for the price. I'm feeling froggy, so I'm gonna leave. For the price of a twin, for savings of up to $600. Oh no, what? Come on, bro. I should went that one, huh? I got caught there though. That was stupid. Hit his ass. Come on. Man, don't let him get that. Sit his ass down. Some call it dour. Back to back blunts. I'll be back in a few hours. All I do is cheap, pass till I'm fried. Plus the motherfucker. Let's go. Sit his ass out. Oh my god, bro. That's because it's Bo. That's only because it's Bo, bro. Oh my god. If that wasn't Bo Jackson. That's Tutty. Give me that. Let's go. I made a choice. Let's go. Been together such a long time. Do that. Go ahead. That's cute. Nice. Appreciate it. I was panicking yesterday. Trying to be loyal to never going broke again. The money, the power, respect is my only three friends. I'll be out. What are you doing? He's pressing me like that. Let's go, boy. It's the first of the month. I got my bag in the mail. I'm turning back up my radio. I hope I never be alone. Let's go. Let's go. Tariq with the slant. Slants in this game, for some reason, they just a little OP. I'm not even gonna lie. Yeah. Sit his ass down. No. Let's go. Where you going, bro? He's going this way now. How else I make it this far? Oh, no, he's not. How else I make it sit his ass down. Let's go. Let's go. It's been my only love since yay high. I used to play jay high and yay high, thinking one day I would go from fan to fan. Ah, you are such a bum for that, bro. My nigga Kaz wants a day out. A side note, I'm rooting for you. I use these bars. I'm gonna have to go for two, that's it. But treat her right and just have to go for two. On your lonely nights, this mic will be your friend. For this one quick move. One. Baby, I didn't know that. It went out there earlier. I understand that, but it's hot spot for you. Let's go. Oh my god, bro. I gotta go for it. There's no if anyone. I gotta go for it. That's it.
a student of the game, but I've been through some things, and I can school you at this age. Don't be clueless in the brain. You gotta learn to fly before you cruising with the planes. And you can be a boss, just gotta do it in your life.
Check downs, guys, check downs. You go for check downs, you save yourself a lot of trouble. Stacking that box, but trying cook with the pain. Sometimes homies and hoes is true. Come on, bro, I should win out, man. Come on. My main route would go for it. Up, oh, he's pressing again, bro. I shoot the shit with niggas, but they never knew the shit that's hidden deep within the crevices. Like ever since I was a child, see my mama with the pistol pointed at a dome in hell. And the fuck do you expect for me to ever be the best little me that I can be when time is yeah. Inside of me like Ivy fluid pumping through the go for it, bro. This fool's fucking sort of heartbroken because the elders lost hoping are you. And here I sit dead in the middle, not a little boy no more, but not quite old yet. Waking up in cold. Let's go. Let's
yeah.
Let's go. Let's go.
Permanent vacation for forever. Some things you gotta leave behind. Some people just like weather and seasons. For that reason, I know I always have a leg up. Weatherman for cast me dead last. Think I'm just another nigga.
Yo, I don't understand.
I'll be the next black beat.
Hit his ass. Let's go.
Yeah, I know my
work. This bow is a fucking glitch.
Yeah, I had to go first because the rest with them bells. The ones that gotta leave behind, the ones you gotta bail. Meek Mill and working hard ain't too tough. I'm a Meek Mill to keep it real. The realest niggas I know always kept it real. And I'm a chubby, scared to grow wings. Birdman with a bunch of Carter beef. That's old news. Look, nigga, you're talking to mind of me. Smarter. We had better conversations sitting in the bar. With the
Okay,
make moves without needing the U-Haul. Okay, Puma. Yeah,
why'd I go that way? Why didn't I go? Let's go. Come on. One more. 1 yard is going to matter. Let's go, let's study. Let's go! Let's go!
Amtrak makes exploration part of the destination with room to play, eat, stretch out, or watch the scenery roll by.
Oh my god, bro. This is crazy. It's crazy.
Get carried away.
It's literally crazy.
Amtrak.com's are scientifically formulated and quality checked. It's why they're the most trusted new. $99 satisfaction guaranteed or your money back.
This fool
is that affordable.
That was that bow, bro. It's just a fucking GNC, it's a glitch. Visit GNC.com. This fool ran all over me. This is crazy. Like women's ultra. Let's go. Give me the ball.
I've been going crazy. 3, 2, 3, let me holler at you. I've been going crazy.
Let's go. 3,
let me holler at you.
Let's go.
If I use my imagination, I know she has to hate me, but I like doing crowds, kissing clouds, mixing.
3, let me holler at you. I've been going crazy. 3, 2, 3, let me holler at you.
Out my face, boy. Ah, that's game. Get out of here. Get out of here. You thought you won, bro. What up? 49 points on this motherfucker. That was throwing the ball too. This fool had to run down my fucking thighs. Wasn't gonna say it. Y'all thought I was gonna say it. Look at this girly drink I'm drinking. What the hell? What is coming this? What happened to me? Hot, man. It's too hot to drink beer, too, if you ask me.